Sharon, you're on News 96.5. Go ahead.
Yes. Is it true that if you have funds over $100,000 in a bank account, that the amount over $100,000 will have to go through probate even though you have a beneficiary on the account?
The answer is no, Sharon. So
thank you.
Sharon, what you're talking about is this, is that there is a simple, easy tool for avoiding probate on bank accounts, checking, savings, CDs, money market, investment, non-IRA accounts, by keeping those accounts in your name if you're a single person, or both your names if you're a married couple, but making those accounts POD, payable on death to your children. And I'm talking about adult children here. If you make your bank accounts POD for your children and you pass away, the only thing they will need to do is to show the bank or credit union or investment company your death certificate, and they'll turn the money over to them, no probate required. Some banks use the term TOD, transfer on death. Some banks use the term ITF, in trust for. They're all the same thing, and you can use it whether you've got $100 in there or $1 million. I've never heard of a $100,000 cap, Sharon, so I don't think that that's true.
Well, thank you very much. I'm glad to hear that. Thank you.
All right, Sharon. Thank you for calling. We appreciate it.